Okay, here we are on another episode. Oonga Boonga. Next episode, Oonga Boonga.
Are you kidding?
Totally didn't just stop and then start.
Told ya.
Nah, not me. I don't do that.
Won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This is cool.
This looks fancy.
This is so nice.
Wanna try it?
Yeah, sure. Up we go.
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Riley, come here.
Now you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man.
This is neat.
Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on.
Live!
Fooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, that's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
All right.
So sweet.
You ready?
So sweet.
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
I wish I read the other side.
Good one.
Yeah, good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh. I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes. Good one. When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Oh.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's loud. That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh, that's dark.
That's kind of dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea.
Oh,
it's the sea, because the water, the ocean.
That's the best one.
Yeah.
That one was great.
Awesome. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. He's reclining.
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. I get it! Because he ate his hands!
That's so
and then he threw them up!
That's so
so gross.
Oh my gosh.
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother.
Wow, no.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh,
that's mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh,
that's gross. But awesome.
I like that one.
All right, I'm putting this away.
Now!
Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
Thursday. I'm such an asshole. The other day I got back early from patrol and there's little Ellie sitting there next to my damn tent petting my horse and all while crying her eyes out. So what do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Could you stop crying, please? You're upsetting me. Thanks. Oh, it's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She has no. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You'd had no idea. She's so sad inside. She wears the mask well. I'm such an asshole.
That's embarrassing.
I wonder if that's Marlene's.
How do you do that?
What? Whistle? You just...
Oh, okay. You just...
It's all about
her. Ah, you know.
Elevator.
Whoa, look at me.
Did you kick me out? No loot. Rajas. I've never been to an arcade before. The closest thing I've been to an arcade is like whatever CC says. I don't know how
common
CCs are.
I told you.
I think the lights would give me a headache, though. I just broke into that, just stole a little animal. Oh.
Turn on the engine. Alright, these are my guns. Let's go for a drive. Oh shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me! Ellie crosses the finish line.
I wonder why these aren't powered up.
Shooting race cars?
Are they broken?
The game is stupid. Oh, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super-ripped white dude with three arms.
Three arms.
He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash the punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade check. Lock him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a switch. Yes, fuck him up.
Yes.
I could have perfected this.
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill.
Whoa.
Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
I'm a little mad I didn't flawless
it. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
I fucked up one
yeah,
button.
Yeah, I kind of did. You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Well, we'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go?
Oh, it's from lights.
Riley!
I can't do the back run with her like I can for Joel. Hit die. There's a large amount of boas here. Can I open that?
What the fuck are you looking at?
That came out of nowhere. Can I do that more? Can I interact with them? No. What? It's a workbench.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
Don't get too comfortable now. Ellie, come on. I've got you on the run. For you, Ellie.
I wonder if you can flawless this.
It's oh, you're gonna pay face. For that.
Delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Okay.
Oh.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right. Shoo, Silas.
Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Bullshit.
Oh, I almost whisked that.
Shoot! Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Oh. Wow. Now you're just mean. Oh, that's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so... Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah. Lily,
come here. Get your ass up here.
So stupid. People say we don't know what love is or how to grow. I don't know if all that's true, but you got me in faith. I got you. I got you, babe.
Here. What is that? Hey, what's wrong?
Don't go.
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley!
Well, that was different from the series. It was just like one clicker, as opposed to those big boys.
Joel!
I heard a pee-pee. I'm curious as to if she's a lesbian or bisexual or straight. Or she's definitely not straight. I don't know. She's definitely not straight. I don't know. Just genuinely curious. Because she's had Riley and she's had the coolest captain around. Here's to another fine year. Larry, Sean, happy B-Day, Ellis. captain. I'm assuming that's Reagan. Here's another fine year. Is this at the helicopter site? Larry, Sean, Ellis. Ellis was a black dude. That sucks. Oh, this has to be Reagan then. So if we find a one-armed dude, that's Ellis. A one-armed clicker. That might have been one of the clickers that I saw before.
Run!
Shit. There's people here? This is explaining how I got these things.
The hell? Just relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'm heading this way.
Check around back.
Oh.
Is that you, little girl?
Well, that's a hell of a way to say it.
All right.
Was that it?
Get you, Joel. These guys want to fight.
Baller.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
So does this all happen in the same year that Ellie has her day with Riley? I'm curious what the time difference is between the two. Grab one of those. Grab another one of those. Generally, because it's not like Ellie's much older. That makes sense, though. James's people, or David's people, still looking for me. Piece of paper. Ooh, and some alcohol. We're fine for now. Whip out the bow and arrow. This is a very creaky vent, dog. I can't go out through there.
God, which way? Oh, man.
It's fucking freezing in here.
He has both arms, so this might be Larry or Sean.
Surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. What did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit... She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process... the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot. Reagan. So cold.
I am so confused as to what the story is here. Because I thought...
Oh, fuck these guys.
Fuck it. Hey, I think I heard something. Okay, from over there.
Shit! It hurt us!
I'm sure those guys will have a fun time. Well, they really didn't kill a single one, huh? Okay. Definitely something. That was two arrows right there. Oh, some more. See, I'm not sure where they died. I think they died over here. Get another brick. I'm telling you, the brick and like other combos are pretty OP. A knife, piece of paper, a bottle. Okay. Whatever. Let's keep going. Alright, looks like we just keep going this way.
So close. I need a way around.
Looks like we're going back to Joel's. She could absolutely, like, squeeze or jump over this. There's no way she couldn't. I feel like she's agile enough. Is it here? No. Explosions. Icon. Am I crazy? Maybe over here. I heard a noise. Here, when in doubt. I got there just all hiding.
I was gonna try and do the same thing. I didn't realize there was people in the first place. Someone is banging on something outside.
There. That's it.
Alright. I heard infected and I just like felt like I just needed to murder all of them. Of course though, they were there to assist me and I murdered all my help. I just imagine though, you get like two very different battles depending on how you play that. I feel like I'd have played it a little more stealth if it weren't for the people. Oh. It's straight up for him. I'm gonna make one of these. I'm gonna make another one of these. I feel like I'm getting to the point where it's one or the other, or like one or the other isn't really gonna matter. Some more pistol ammo. Am I missing anything? That looks like something. It's scratching my head. Yeah, okay, it was something. Anyways. We keep moving on. Okay, obviously we gotta go there. Alright. But there's all this world. Just collected that from the abyss. Okay. We move on. This looks familiar. Oh, okay. I know where we are. Pistol paper. As it is. Just lie down. Lie around.
Hey! I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching.
Oh, that's cool. Where's the other one? Ah, oh, here it is. Oh. Good shot. Quick scope.
That's that.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
All right, Joel. Let's go.
Oh, no.
Down there, by the door.
Fuck,
gotta
fuck.
Pin down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Damn, bro. Fucking, oh my god. Super hot fire. Okay, you know, I'm going to use this Molotov to call all of them. I'm going to use the next one to get all of them. That is insane, yeah. Bro. Her kill count has to be like the craziest thing ever. These definitely weren't open. These are probably, I probably don't need these. If I do, then oops. But no, I probably don't. I'm looting for no reason. I should just both go down with it.
Ellie, they're almost through. Ellie!
Okay, go!
Let's move.
Run, girl, run. No.
Yeah, Mom, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Do the apex slide. Off me, fool. Get off me, fool. Hey, she kicking him hard.
Fuck.
There's a lot of vents that would go down faster. Hey. She would just stab them in the head face.
Up the stairs. Scaffolding? That's our way out.
No, back it up. Run, fool, run.
Oh, they're behind us too.
This way. Go, 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 go.
Me first. Yeah, yeet. How are you ahead of me?
Ellie! I'm good, I'm good. Just keep going.
There's an open window.
How are they doing this?
We're almost out.
Up. Gruesome.
I think it's clear.
Ellie, your arm.
No. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
These things are so fun. This music has me going hard in the paint on the sauce. Such a great game, man. It's insane. Anyways, that was the end of the Last of Us series. Until part two, of course. I hope everybody has a good one. Until next time.